is my friend. I've come to talk with you again, because the vision softly creeping lifted since while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of the history lamp. I turn my collar to the cooling town, with my eyes still by the flash of a neon light that sleeps the night, and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked life I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. For said I, you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent with drops fall, and echo the words of silence. And the people bow down and pray to the neon god they made, and the sign flashes out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, whispered in the sounds of
perfect. Si Kerr na kape.
Sikat din dito sa Batangas ang kanilang